जयपुर से हूँ, तो मैं अभी 16 ईयर्स का हूँ और मैंने अभी 10th के एग्ज़ाम दिए, पर पिछले एक साल से मैं आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस पे काम कर रहा हूँ और मैं ब्लॉकचेन और डिसेंट्रलाइज एप्लीकेशन पे भी रिसर्च कर रहा हूँ। तो मेरा इंटरेस्ट हमेशा से टेक्नोलॉजी में था, मैं चीज़ें बनाता था और मैं चीज़ें आई वॉज मोर इंटरेस्टेड इन हाउ दीज थिंग्स वर्क। तो आई यूज टू क्रिएट वन प्रोजेक्ट अ वीक सो दैट आई कुड क्रिएट 4 प्रोजेक्ट्स इन अ मंथ एंड दीज प्रोजेक्ट्स टर्न्ड इनटू products and I had the confidence of becoming an entrepreneur. So 2 years ago I started an organization, it's called Easy Tech. I have some of my projects with me right now. So this is what we call the Easy Compute Box, and this is a cost efficient computer and we use this to teach underprivileged children in Sunday Paathshala. So Sunday Paathshala mein we teach underprivileged children and hamare paas 150 bachchon ko humne bhi padhaya hai. They are now tech literate and they can use computers, they can use word processors, surf the internet and all do all the basic stuff to get employed in the society. So iske sath maine ek operating system banaya which is so easy to use and has no text involved, so even illiterate people can use it. For the past 1 year I am working completely on artificial intelligence and blockchain. So I started my second company, it's called TenSax. I have set up my lab at my place in my basement. And I partnered up with a college called SKIT, and we have BTech and MTech interns working in TenSax. So this is a project that I made for the army. So the army uniform has never been redesigned, it's always been the basic green. So this is a device that generates dynamic camouflages and it senses the environment and generates a camouflage which can be printed on sheets and can be stuck on troops, cars and bunkers. And with that I also have an idea of a real life search engine. So imagine this is your phone and there are 3 security cameras nearby. All of them are sending an encrypted video stream to your phone and the model is classifying every single object and it's keeping a list of where it was last seen. So it's classifying a mic, a watch and a camera, everything, so that we can search for objects in real life. मेरे को इसका आइडिया आया था इसलिए क्योंकि वी हैव सर्च इंजन फॉर डेटा, वी हैव गूगल एंड एवरीथिंग, बट वी डू नॉट हैव अ सर्च इंजन फॉर ऑब्जेक्ट्स इन रियल लाइफ. सो दिस इज अ सॉर्ट ऑफ कंपेनियन फॉर द होल ऑफ ह्यूमैनिटी. इट इज अ प्लेटफॉर्म वेयर आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस एंड ब्लॉकचेन कैन बी इंप्लीमेंटेड टुगेदर एंड ऑल ऑफ द इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइसेस कैन बी कनेक्टेड. सो रिसेंटली आई पार्टिसिपेटेड इन द ITD हैकाथॉन विच बाय द गिनीज बुक ऑफ वर्ल्ड रिकॉर्ड्स became the world's largest hackathon and I was the youngest participant. Over there I had an idea of an email. Over there I had an idea of a blockchain script for Bhamasha and eMitra. So I did some field research and I found that eMitra kiosks are very costly to set up. So it takes about 1-2 lakh rupees to set up an eMitra kiosk, and I invented a device for them which I call the Easy eMitra. It costs only 1,200 rupees and it has only the bare minimum which is required by the eMitra kiosks. And with that I made a blockchain script for Bhamasha and eMitra. So the ledger is distributed among 3 devices. So let's say for example same ledger is being stored in the client, the eMitra computer. It's been checked against the client's bank account and it's yet again kept and a record of that, the same information is also kept in the government server. So a blockchain is maintained between the 3 modes. And for the real life search engine, I'm going to point to the other. So let's say imagine if you bought a pair of glasses. Within 2 days, the AI would learn that these are your glasses and would be able to differentiate between your glasses and someone else's glasses. So if you put your glasses somewhere and you leave, the system would notify you that you're leaving your glasses behind. Likewise, if you're leaving your phone, if it is getting stolen, so this information that your phone is stolen will be stored in the blockchain and amongst all the smartphones of the nearby passerbys and people. This information will be stored in the ledger, would be kept in their mobile phones, and they would be notified that you have left your phone behind. So it has a lot of applications. Is being implemented in a grocery store or a supermarket, where if the system detects that there is a possible robbery, That information will be stored in the blockchain, and the video clip of that exact timestamp will be sent to the police. So this such a system could prevent all thefts, all robberies, and make all our lives easier.